And welcome back to class, boys! And before class starts, I want you boys to say hello to my guinea pigs!
Aren't they cute? They're so freaking cute!
That's Big D, or Sunny, and that's Fuzzy Ball! Or you can just call him Fuzzy.
Don't you guys like my guinea pigs? Oh, boy!
They're my spicy guinea pigs, my boys!
I mean, just look at him. Say hi, Fuzzy!
And say hi, Big D or Sunny. Now all of you say hello!
Up high!
Hey there, cute boys! Hey there, dudes!
Hi!
Hi!
Hi, Big D and Fuzzy!
Hey there, thick boys!
Hello!
I don't like guinea pigs.
Hey there, Pony Poopers!
Hey there, mother truckers!
They're so cute!
Oh my god, would you look at them? Just look at them, they're so cute!
They are so awesome!
Hey there, dudes!
Are they gay?
I'm a freaking spicy overlord!
So, Golden Freddy, what are we gonna do today?
What are we gonna do? Nothing, my boys! It's a free day! You guys can do anything you guys want, as long as you guys don't make so much freaking noise, okay?
Oh, heck yeah!
Oh yeah, free day, bro!
Free day!
Oh yeah, boy!
Oh, mother trucker!
But teacher, I don't want a free day! I want to do work! We should all work today! We should not have a free day!
Can you shut up, Pony Pooper?
Stop taking our food from us!
Well, I'm so sorry, Toy Freddy, but all of you have been working pretty hard. And I just feel that all of you deserve a free day. But Toy Freddy, if you really want to do work, I can give you a lot of work.
You know what? I take it back. It's cool. I'll enjoy the free day.
Yeah, that's what I thought, boy. Well then, you guys can enjoy your free day. Freaking enjoy it, my boys. Just don't do stupid things, okay?
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna take a nap, okay, boys? Don't make too much noise, okay?
Wait, I just noticed. Is that you, Springtrap?
I just noticed that we have a new student. Welcome back, Springtrap!
I'm not Springtrap. I'm Trap. I'm Springtrap's cousin.
What the? You're not Springtrap?
No, I'm Trap.
Oh, I see. You look just like Springtrap.
Well, you know, we're cousins.
Okay.
Wait, what? We got a new student?
Yeah, didn't you notice? You're the freaking teacher.
I must have missed it. Who is it?
His name is called Trap.
That's me.
Springtrap?
No, I'm not Springtrap. I'm Trap. I'm Springtrap's cousin. Gosh.
Oh, boy. Well, I'm so sorry for missing you.
Whatever. You ignore me again, I'll give you a wedgie.
Well, I'm so sorry for ignoring you. I'm gonna go back and take my nap, okay?
This chip is so good.
Ooh, he has chips. Ooh, and they look pretty good. Hey, bro!
Talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah!
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Are you sure you're talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
Are you really, really sure you're talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you.
I'm the only one here. Are you talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you.
What do you want, fat boy?
First of all, I'm not fat. I'm a fatty, okay?
Same thing, you know?
Whatever.
So, what do you want?
I happen to notice that you got chips. And I was wondering if you can share some with your boy Foxy. Fatty Foxy.
No. I don't share my food.
Why not? Let me get some chips, bro.
First of all, I'm not your bro. And second, no, I'm not gonna give you chips, okay?
Come on! Sharing is caring.
And I don't care, alright? I don't care and I don't share. I'm not gonna give you chips, fat boy.
I said don't call me fat boy, okay? I'm a freaking fatty. Stop being so mean, okay? You are a horrible person for not sharing food, you know?
Damn, take a chill pill. Take a walk, fat boy.
Just give me some chips.
Stop asking me to give you chips. I'm not gonna give you, okay? If you keep on asking me, I'm gonna grab a needle and I'm gonna pop you. I'm gonna pop you like a balloon.
Okay, I don't want chips anymore. Please don't pop me.
Freaking fat ass.
Wow, you're such a Pony Pooper, Trap.
Hey, shut up, fat boy. Don't make me grab a needle and pop your toe.
Okay, Ben, you don't gotta go that far. I'm sorry.
You better be sorry. Hey, you with the face.
Huh? Are you calling me?
Yeah, I'm calling you. What's your name?
Bonnie.
Your name is Bonnie? That's a girl's name, you know. You're a girl.
I'm not a girl. I'm a boy.
You got a girl's name. And not only that, why are you so small? You're the smallest kid in class.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You're very small. You should go back to preschool. You belong there, little kid.
No, I don't. I'm a big boy.
You're a small little dumb boy.
I once got an A. I'm not dumb.
You are dumb. And you're very, very tiny. You know what I do to people who are very tiny like you?
What?
I step on them.
Come at me, bro.
Oh, you want me to come at you, bro? I guess you want me to step on you, huh? Well then, ask and you shall receive.
Oh my god, would you look at it? Just look at it. He stepped on him.
That was so funny. I step on you, little boy.
Ow, my head. Oh my god, what would you do? That's so mean.
Why don't you shut up, ugly girl?
Hey, I'm not ugly.
Yes, you are. You're ugly.
Hey, don't call her ugly.
And what are you gonna do about it, little boy? You want me to smack you?
You are too weak.
Oh, yeah. I smacked that little boy.
Well, would you look at that? Just look at it. He smacked him.
Hey, Chad, what are you doing? You know that's bullying, right?
Why don't you shut up, nerd boy, before I bully you too? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna grab a book and I'm gonna shove it up your butt.
Okay. Please don't do that.
Hey, stop doing that! Man, stop it!
No, I want to mess around with you.
Stop doing that, Driver! I snitch on you! You're bullying Bonnie!
I'm not bullying her. We're just playing around, right, Bonnie?
No,
Oh, you did not just do that, little boy. You did not just throw me a piece of paper. Come here!
What the hell? Did I just get hit by a bag of chips? What the hell, bro?
Oh my god, why would you do that?
You're a bully, you know.
That was so funny.
Bonnie's mad!
Somebody needs to do something! Couldn't finish sleeping! Oh, I know who! Buzz Lightyear will stop him! Hey, Buzz! They're bullying Bonnie! Do something! Help him! Are you serious? He's sleeping!
Well, you know what happens when he's sleeping? He is not gonna wake up!
I know!
You crossed the line!
Oh, yeah? What are you gonna do about it, little boy?
I'm gonna do this.
What? What's wrong?
You're gonna get what you deserve, Trap!
That's what bullies get!
What is he gonna do? So loud! That is giving me a stamina attack! Stop! 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 Stop!
The hell, dude?
That was so gay!
Oh my god, did you have to scream so loud?
I think my nuts just popped from that scream!
That was a dank scream, bro!
Apologize or I do it again!
No, I am not gonna apologize!
Okay, I'm gonna do it again.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for bullying you.
Bungie upset it.
Who screamed that loud?
It was Bonnie.
Why?
Because Trap was bullying him!
Is that true, Trap?
Yes. I'm sorry.
No bullying allowed here! Trap, you got attention for a whole week!
Whatever.
Goddamn! Who here was bullying my son?
It was him!
Uh-uh.
Well, goddamn!
Beach, I'm going to the beach.
Goddamn, come here!
Boy! Hey there, it's your boy, Chuck E. Cheese! A stolen meme! And welcome back to Chuck E. Cheese's Stolen Memes! Boy, my memes are so stolen!
Your memes are so stolen, they'll say,
Boy!
Return me to my owner at once!
Boy! And today, in Chuck E. Cheese's Stolen Memes, we are going to look at the top 3 stolen memes of the day! So let's go, boys! Before I clap your cheeks!
Mom makes you do your homework instead of game, like you're supposed to be doing.
Boy! Those memes were so stolen! So stolen!
Those memes were so stolen! They'll make you say, I'm gonna steal my grandma's cookies, bro!
Boy, 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 boy! And that was all! Thanks for watching Chuck E. Cheese's Stolen Memes! Hashtag, I'ma clap your cheeks! And hashtag, I am my grandma's cookies! So, bye-bye. I'm gonna go clap some cheeks, boys!